Alright, so there's this 4K pass-through ultra. So it's got a USB power, mic input, right and left. And on the other side, it's got an HDMI in and an HDMI out.